education work and
how
to innovate to sell and utilize the markets. Will you support this initiative?
Yes.
Will you certify a surgeon?
Yes, it is something that has come up. That we are so that the ang problema kasi kaya kamataas ang presyo ng bigas dahil ang mga trader ay nagko-compete, pataasan sila ng presyo sa pagbili ng palay at wala tayong control doon. Kung magkaroon ng mga amendments sa NFA at sa rice tarification, NFA charter at saka sa rice tarification law, magagawa natin, makokontrol natin, magkaroon tayong influence sa presyuhan, sa pagbili ng palay at sa pagbenta ng bigas. So, that's what we are going
on. Will you certify the bill as urgent, sir?
Yes, I think it justifies an urgent certification. Thank you.